Now I'm gonna show the rig I made for my girl.